the car. Oh, in the car. One time we took a trip back north and we fight for the whole 8 hours of the trip. And if you can hear, he's actually hoarse.
The family's caisson and Rottweiler have both been comfortable with the baby from the start, but now it seems that Rocky is becoming a bad influence on the other two dogs.
It's hard to get them on a leash with his screeching and crying and yelping, and he gets the other dogs going crazy, and it takes 15 minutes to just put them on a leash. Sometimes I don't have that much time.
Since Stephanie stays home with the baby full time, all three dogs get plenty of exercise. But when Rocky's whining continued to escalate, the claims vet advised them to supplement his walks with medication, an entire medicine cabinet's worth.
Started walking funny, but didn't really calm the nerves. And after 7 years, I love Rocky to death, but it's getting to that point where we don't know what we can do.
He's our first child, really. So I really felt like we owed him every option to help him get better before we found him a new home. And Cesar is everything. Cesar is the best. I really would love for our whole family to be a whole family. It wouldn't feel whole without Rocky.
A new baby's arrival forces changes in any family, and sometimes those new dynamics can cause anxiety in an already nervous dog. Cesar is curious to get to the source of Private View Rocky's constant whining.
It's driving my wife crazy. Stephanie's always, you know, she's the one sitting at home most of the time.
But what triggers that behavior?
Well, we don't know everything.
Really, just...